Look, man, I'm really desperate to make some money. I'm struggling out here. No veteran should have to go through any of this.
I hear you, man. I just don't know what to tell you.
Bullshit. You owe me. I saved your ass from an explosion back in Afghanistan. If it wasn't for me, you'd be dead. If it wasn't for me, you wouldn't be as successful as you are today.
Okay, okay, you're right. Once I give you the address, we can never speak again. Understood?
Yeah, I got it.
There is this middle-aged guy that may or may not have a safe, potentially $1 million inside of it. I really shouldn't be sharing this address.
Just send me the address.
Okay, fine. The address is 150 North Main Street. Be careful and hoorah.
Hoorah.
Who's first?